I'm from Army College of Engineering, studying aerospace in the aerospace department. I came here to do my summer internship in AVN Aerospace. I wanted some practical experience in drone design and fabrication, and I had a wonderful opportunity to innovate and get help from the staff here to get involved in some exciting projects. One of them I was involved in is Y6 copter, in which we have three arms and we have attached two motors in the opposite direction. This is one of the unique designs which gives more stability and gave me a wonderful opportunity to learn more about drone design. Thank you.